Mike, the drunk driver is dead and three passengers are injured after a speeding pickup truck plunged into the backyard of an Otay Mesa home. Happened around 12:15 this morning. The driver, a man in his 20s, lost control on Sol Boulevard near Beyer Way. The truck rolled down a hill and stopped in the backyard of a home. The driver was ejected and died at the scene. Three other passengers were taken to the hospital with unknown injuries. There were